with y'all, cause I've been places you'll never imagine. Right. But I'ma start at home. When I see a girl I like, I walk straight up to her and I'm like, hey girl, how you doing? You are the woman that I'm really pursuing, and I would like to get to know you. Can you give me your name? If you jot down your number, you'll get mine in exchange. Hey. See, I'm the man of this town, and I hope you wouldn't mind if I showed you around. So when you go to certain places, you'll be thinking of me. We got people to meet and many places to see. Hey, I'm really digging your lips, but be careful where you walking when you swinging them hips. I'm kinda concerned that you'll be causing a crash with your traffic jam booty heads pausing so fast. Hey, I wouldn't trade you for the world, I swear it. I like your hair and every style that you wear it, and how the colors coordinate with your clothes, from your manicured nail to your pedicured toe. Woo!
Oh yeah.
The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pippin' on.
So dance. Don't always think I'm trying to get in your pants. Cause see me, my pimpin's in 3D. I'm taking you places you only see on TV. Trying to show you how you live in this trife. How many guys you know could bring the Travel Channel to life? One day we on the Autobahn swerving, driving. Next day we in the sun on the Virgin Islands. If you with me, ain't no time to sleep, especially at Wet Willie's on Miami Beach. But I'll drop you off and pay you no attention if I make it to Atlanta's Browner Brothers convention. Then jump in the car and just ride for hours, making sure I don't miss the homecoming at Howard. Hawaii to D.C. is plenty women to see. So if your ass don't show up, it's more women for me. Hey.
Oh, yeah.
The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pippin' all over the world.
Parade, and at night I'm in New Orleans drinking hand grenades. Outnumbered by the dozens at the Jazz Fest and Mardi Gras, all the women trying to show me their chest. Hey, I'm in Jamaica spending massive bucks while the ladies are begging me to mosh it tough. I had sad beginnings when I rap with no fans. Now it's all happy endings on my lap in Japan. Hey, I used to think that it was way too cold till I went to Canada and saw some beautiful hoes. Now I hit the caravan every year in Toronto, then fly to Illinois and get a taste of Chicago. Oh, yet and still, you wouldn't believe your eyes if you went to Brazil.
But we're the best.
Ain't no need in even asking, bruh. The best women all reside in Africa, and that's real.
Oh, yeah.
The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pippin' all over the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we ride out, can we have all the real pimps please put both your pinky fingers high in the air? Well, now ladies, look around with me. Let's see if we can weed some of these niggas out, cause it ain't no way that all these niggas could be pimping. Now, if you happen to see a nigga with two sweat patches up under his arms, look like he been swimming in shoulder-height water, please tell that nigga, put your hands down. If you smell like you've been at work all day, Andrakar, please put your hands down. Now look up at the pinky fingers that are still in the air. If you see them ashy around the knuckles, like the nigga wash half his hands and lotion three quarters of his body, please say, put your hands down. If your spinning rims spin counterclockwise, you are not pimping. If you are dancing on the dance floor and you look to your left and your right and there's not a woman in sight, guess what? You guessed it, you are not pimping. If your vodka and cranberry is really, really dark like blood, that's because you didn't order vodka, buddy. And that's why it's $3 a glass. But put your hands down. Now look down, look down. Now I need everybody just to pull up your pants leg one time. Okay, you see the nigga with the white socks? Not pimping. Sorry. Unless you're part of the Beat It entourage. If your shoes have a buckle on them.